I just spent $3,000 on a monitor that looks like it came from a thrift store. Why are people spending money on these?
The inputs suck.
It's enormous.
It weighs a ton.
The bezels are as wide as my phone.
It only runs at 80 hertz.
But it wasn't all for nothing.
For retro gaming, there is no other experience like it.
It's got accurate colors, true scan lines, perfect blacks, and zero input lag.
This thing rocks.
I still suck though.